They go nose to tail, bumper to bumper. As they roll to turn number 3 and 4, green flag is in the air and we're racing. Continues to hold on. CADEN Bucket is at number 9 on the team. Hey, we're up there, we're on the way. So we're in the field here. He will win a lot of track position. We'll definitely need a caution to be back into the other thing here. Meanwhile, back up front. Here comes the car, Brett Earth. Trying to get that second place from CADEN Bucket. CADEN trying to work. High and low, kind of far away around the 22. A rebound now, but super in the outside, which will open the door for Brett. Ernest, but still, no. For Velvet, he'll have to fall back in line. The top 3 all separated by a car and Clarkson. These are halfway home. Jim CADEN Bucket trying to find a way around that 22 machine.
Bear chill time. Get a little ain't, there you go.
Oh, CADEN is extremely loose off the 2, opens the door. So Brett Earth, that evil kid, he's having enough time to run down Levi. As they'll come around, 2 to go here. You know, 2 laps remaining.
CADEN, chill, damn it.
There, looks like. Right flag in there, one more time around for Levi Brender.
Brett Earth, second. CADEN Bucket, third.
Gosh, this is
Marco
ridiculous.
Andrews.
I knew it!
Oh, contact between the two.
You're an alarm, boy.
The 4 will come on third.
The 17 of Michael.